a 2-hour drive.
Tape job though. It's gonna hold on the highway for sure.